could we have missed this until now? Ah, King Varian. Thank you for coming on such short notice.
What's this all about, Ronan?
I've called you here to ask for your help. While our efforts against the Lich King press on, Bran here has brought us frightening news of the horrors beneath Ulduar, and of its dark prisoner.
Prisoner?
Huh.
With its binding shattered, its influence unchecked, it's gonna come after us, and we're gonna be the prisoners.
You can see now what we're up against. If this evil is not stopped, then the armies of the Death God will march on our doorstep.
You'll have to excuse me.
Well, what do you propose we do?
Thrall, what are you doing here so soon?
The summons sounded dire, Jaina. What's happened?
Bran Bronzebeard's forces assaulted the gates of Ulduar. They battled the Iron Lords and their cursed minions.
That the Titans imprisoned so long ago, Yogg-Saron has awakened.
I want to see this dwarf,
Garrosh,
to see the fear in his eyes. Then we'll know if he's telling the truth.
No, no, wait!
We are going to need all the help we can get if we are—
Thrall!
What? What are they doing here?
Let me explain!
I thought I smelled the stench of Alliance pigs!
Control yourself!
You want my blood? Come then, dog!
He's mine!
Stop it!
We have all lost! A great deal in this conflict! But we stand to lose everything if we do not stop fighting and work together!
A true war chief would never partner with cowards.
At the Wrathgate, the Horde's partnership killed more of our men than the Scourge. I'm done with your Horde. May this Death God take you all. You disappoint me, Garrosh.
The old god is laughing, toying with us.
Who will be our hope?
Who will stand and face Yogg-Saron?